Dearest Darlingest Monsieur Popsicle,
my dear father,
there's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz. But of course I'll care for Nessa.
But of course I rise above it.
For I know that's how you'd want me to respond.
Yes.
There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is
unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden in you?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling fervent as a flame? Unadulterated loathing
for your face,
your voice,
your clothing.
Let's just say I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl with simple utter loathing. There's such strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's a pure so strong.
Shoot your